Look! There he is! Isn't he magnificent?
Jenna, I need you to look at me. Only me.
What?
Oh, M!
Jeez.
They're just sitting there talking. Ugh!
Sebastian?
Jenna, your light. It makes mine shine.
Huh?
Cut! That was great, everyone! Next setup!
I think I'm gonna go to my trailer.
Oh, that was weird, right? If I didn't know better, he's...
Coming this way! Hide me!
Hey, sup? Can you give my cousin an autograph so we can get out of here?
Oh, it's you again.
What?
Ben, what are you doing back here? This is crew only.
Grandpa, what are you doing?
I'm learning.
You're the girl from before, right? My biggest fan?
Yeah, sorry about that.
Don't be. I really dig the attention.
Well, I'm definitely a huge...
Mike, that stunt you wanted, it's too dangerous.
My fans expect big stunts. And if you won't do it, then I'll find a director who shares my vision.
We're doing the stunt! You okay?
Yeah, just feel a little starstruck, I guess.
Quiet on the set! Action!
The stunt car is coming off the tracks!
It's time for my close-up.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Ah!
Huh?
You saved my life.
It's no big deal.
And cut! I smell an Oscar!
Wow, no. Stop. Okay, go on.
What's going on here? I'm the star of this show!
Ben, always looking for attention. Michael, are you okay? I'm sorry about my cousin. I know he interfered, but...
Your cousin? You know that guy?
Hands up! What did you do to him? Whoa! Michael, are you okay?
I think I just need something to eat. Why don't you come to lunch? I want to hear more about your cousin. Ben, was it?
Okay.
What's your favorite food? Burgers and pizza. What's your favorite color? Pizza. Do you have a personal hero? I'd have to say... me.
And then I said, do you know who I am?
No. Mr. Morningstar. I have a question. Do you think Jenna knew Sebastian was unalive the first time they met since her werewolf state has heightened smell?
You like this stuff? Don't you think it's a little silly? I mean, it's about a boy and a wolf who kiss.
I gotta go.
Wait, I want to hear more about your cousin. What's his deal? What's his ultimate weakness? At least stay for lunch.
You didn't even touch any of your food.
Oh, I don't eat food.
What?
So, tell me again. What's your favorite Sebastian scene from my last film?
What? What are you doing?
Go on, think real hard. What do you like about me best?
No! You're not the real Sebastian Belmontez!
You little...
You're just a hack! Sebastian would never do this!
How are you fighting me?
Hey! Glowworm!
You!
What do you think you're doing?
Just sucking up some of your cousin's admiration. I wonder how you will rack up.
How about we find out?
Big words, little man. But you have no idea who you're dealing with.
Top of my head, you're some kind of energy vampire that feeds off the worship of his fans. And a dork.
Wow, spot on.
Well, when you've been in the game as long as I have.
Funny, but I think it's about time you retire. Ah!
No way! Not when things are heating up.
Is that your best?
I'm just warming up.
This again? So pitiful. You're gonna have to do better than, huh?
He can't.
How dare you hurt the talent?
Oh, Mr. Morningstar, do you need a hand?
Just a snack, thank you.
Wait, don't! He's gonna...
Oh, can't move.
I should thank you. I've never had a reason to feast this much before. But this power feels incredible!
Are you recording? Right now?